Hey, what's going on, gang? It's Brian here with Brian's Lawn Maintenance, coming at you guys with another unboxing and review. This time we have the Milwaukee M12 Heated Jacket. Let's check it out. Alright guys, this should be a pretty fun review. You know, anytime fall and winter rolls around, you're always going to want to invest in nice gear for you to keep you warm. So guys, this is the new jacket that Milwaukee sent us to do an unboxing and review. I want to open it up, share it with you guys, and show you what we got. So they sent us a size large in the red, which I'm a big fan of that color. Alright guys, so here's the jacket. It is a super sharp jacket, but I'm going to be honest with you, it definitely looks big. This is a large. I normally bounce back and forth between a medium and a large. Now I'm 160, 510. So I'm curious if this jacket's gonna be a little bit big. All right guys, I'm extremely excited about this jacket. First things first, let's check it out. Let's throw it on, see how it fits. Now this is a large. I requested them to send us a large because normally my traditional thinking is that I'm gonna be layering under a jacket like this. But with the heated gear, I feel like you might be able to go to a true fit or a real size. All right guys, what do you think? It's a little bit big on me, but I'm actually really impressed with it. Feels really nice. You can definitely tell it's got a lot of thickness to it. It's definitely gonna break the wind. Alright guys, I'm going to do a close-up of where you can see the different buttons that we get to activate the heated gear with. But there's heated coils in the chest, there's going to be heated coils in the back, and then something that's really unique with the Milwaukee brand is that there's going to be heated pockets. Alright guys, I'm going to try to do a close-up of the jacket now so you can see. Now in the back is where I believe the battery is going to go. So there's your plug, and we're going to unbox the battery right now. So if you don't have Milwaukee batteries for your power tools and you're just not a huge Milwaukee tool user right now, that's fine. You can always just buy the kit version of the jacket, and that's going to come with the charger and the battery along with the jacket. So what I've noticed a lot with the heated gear is that you're always going to have the receiver that the battery is going to go into, and then this part will plug into the jacket. So here's the actual battery. So I'm going to go ahead and plug this in for a quick minute so we can get a charge. Alright, and once you have the battery in the charger, you're going to see a red dot, and that's going to indicate that it's charging. So let's let this give a few minute charge, and then we're going to go take it back out to the jacket and try it out. Alright guys, I just wanted to take a quick second to show you how the lights work. I had to go inside where the sun wasn't so bright, but right here you have the heated jacket for all the coils in the chest and the back, and this is going to be your hand warmers. So let's go ahead and hold it for 3 seconds. You can see that it turns on to a blinking red, to a red. If you tap it again, that's going to be their medium setting. And if you do it one more time, that's going to be on their low setting. 3 seconds, and that'll turn the jacket off. Now, same thing with their hand warmers. 3 seconds, and it'll turn on. Medium setting, and their low setting. Pretty neat. Alright guys, I wanted to take a quick minute again and show you that back pocket where the battery is going to plug in. So right here on the back, and really simply, it just plugs in like so. You can keep that back in there when you're done. I'm not sure if you guys can see this, I'm doing the best I can, but you can actually get a battery reading from it as well by pressing a black button on the bottom. You can see where the battery life is at. Pretty neat. And able to go right into the charger. Very simple. All right guys, let's wrap this review up. Again, this is the Milwaukee M12 heated gear jacket. I just wanted to let you guys know that it has up to 8 hours of battery life. Guys, it's a wind resistant jacket. You're able to wash the jacket if it ever gets dirty, especially if you're doing like snow removal, dealing with salt. It's dryer safe. Probably want to hang it so it doesn't shrink and things like that. Guys, you got the utility pockets with the hand warmers. I don't think you can go wrong with that. Now there is a couple different color options, which is pretty cool. It's got a 1-year warranty on it as well, so I don't think you can go wrong. I would personally suggest getting the kit, so that way you got the charger and the battery if you don't have a Milwaukee battery in general. They're also going to be sending us their heated gear hoodie, so look forward to that review coming up here in the next few weeks. Alright guys, well I'm going to be wrapping up this review here. I've had the jacket on for about 2 or 3 minutes now. It is a 75 degree morning, but I've had the heated coils going and I am sweating my butt off. The heated coils work very, very well. the major zones that you want to keep heated when it's winter and you get the wind whipping and you get the snow coming down. Guys, I don't think you can go wrong with a jacket like this. I said this in another video, but if you're the kind of guy that always invests in everything else in the business, the equipment, you always have money going everywhere else but into you, take 200 bucks, invest in yourself, and take care of you so you can keep that business moving, guys. Great jacket. It looks sharp. You can wear it out just regular daily life in the winter. I don't think you can go wrong. So, guys, check out the heated gear line from Milwaukee and Milwaukee Tool. If you got any questions, definitely shoot me a comment in the comment section below. Let me know what your favorite heated gear item is, if you guys have any of the Milwaukee line. If you're not a subscriber to Brian's Law Maintenance, I invite you guys to click the button below, as that way you can check out our latest and greatest videos. But guys, as always, thank you so much for watching Brian's Law Maintenance. You guys have a great day.